We try to support the best ideas in the Netherlands that have a positive impact on the lives of many. And we support them by connecting them to our network and experts and coaches. To identify the ideas you want to support, we decided to organize a competition.
To put this into words and put these words into action, I would like to show you our plastic.
The most interesting thing of TEDx is that it actually connects and it inspires.
The reason why I joined the TEDx competition is because I want to connect with other people and also connect my idea, which I think is worth doing, with other people.
What I find very important that it's not about innovation only, but it's about sustainable innovation.
For us, it's really important to find academical partners and partners in industry that can help us.
I felt what I've never felt before, and that was that I had the attention of the audience, and it was amazing.
Unfortunately, I live in The Hague, which is also a beautiful city, but when I look around me, I see less green and more concrete.
As a jury, we look at if this pitch solves a real problem and can have a real big impact in society.
And that is something really pay attention to, whether an idea has enough basis to really grow out to something which can change the world is maybe a bit too big, but nevertheless, it needs to be really something meaningful.
This plant itself is the battery.
TEDx provides us a platform that we can share our message with a big group, and we hope, and we've already had some of its network help us make our idea one worth doing.